on my channel, you'll see a lot of examples of phrasal verbs. What is a phrasal verb? A phrasal verb is a phrase, and a phrase consists of two or more words. Come in is a phrasal verb. There's a verb and a preposition. The phrasal verb can have more than one meaning. It's important to know all the different meanings for phrasal verbs when you study them. These are phrasal verbs. They're made up of a verb and a preposition. Make up. Pick out. Think through. Take off. Take on. Get away. Most phrasal verbs have more than one meaning, and the meaning of a phrasal verb can change if you change a phrasal verb here at the point of the preposition. So instead of make up, I can change it to make out. The meaning of that is completely different from make up. Or pick out can become pick up. And the meaning of pick up is quite different from pick out. When you study phrasal verbs, it's important to know as many meanings for each phrasal verb that you study, because many phrasal verbs have more than one meaning. Take off can have more than one meaning. Take on can also have more than one meaning. For the phrasal verb take off, there are many meanings. I'm taking off. This means that I'm leaving. I'm going somewhere. We also use take off for a plane. The plane is taking off. It's leaving the ground. She took off her shoes. The phrasal verb take off, here in the past tense, is often used for removing items of clothing. Our website is taking off. When something takes off, it becomes successful. Our website is taking off. That's a good thing. The verb get is used with many, many different prepositions. There's get at, get by, get in, get on, get to, get through. If you look in a dictionary, you'll see many phrasal verbs that begin with the verb get, and then the preposition changes. Some phrasal verbs are separable. That means that they can be separated by other words. For example, pick up can be separated with something right here. I can put the pronoun it between pick and up. Pick it up. But then some phrasal verbs are inseparable. This means that they can't be separated. An example of an inseparable phrasal verb is come by. These two words have to be used together. There is more than one meaning for come by, but whenever you see it, you'll see these two words together. She picked up the mail. Here, pick and up are together, but this is a separable phrasal verb. The pronoun it can go between pick and up. She picked it up. One thing you can't do is put a pronoun after a phrasal verb. Don't say she picked up it. Come by is an inseparable phrasal verb. Here it is in the past tense. He came by my house. come by means to visit. Or you could just say, he came by. If you take off by and just say he came, that's a different meaning. You really need to have the preposition by.